Today we have Rayovac alkaline batteries, and they say they expire in November of 2023. That's an entire decade. That's their whole selling thing, is that it lasted a decade. Let's burn it up. So that was actually kind of dull. I was expecting some more fizzling or fire from it. Maybe next time whenever I get my oxyacetylene torch or oxyhydrogen torch running, we can melt one into a puddle. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye.